appreciate that. Well, topping our news stories this morning, a suspect is in custody for a fire in Cape Girardeau that is being investigated as arson. It happened around 9:30 last night, where numerous fire crews were called to the Church of Jesus Christ Latter-day Saints. The church was fully engulfed in flames. Now, there are no injuries to report. State Fire Marshal has been called to the scene to investigate, and we'll keep you updated on air and online as information becomes available.